Greetings, humans, and welcome to the Cauldron. Let us continue our playthrough of Sekiro. Thank you for joining me again. It's been a lot of fun playing with you guys. Can't believe I'm doing these little playthrough videos. You know, I just like the PvP, but you guys have made this kind of fun. Revisit all these games. I'm gonna do all the Souls games, at least all the Souls games, you know? Every once in a while, pop in a tasty treat, do something different. But, I don't know, it's kind of fun. Let us see where this goes. What? Or I might just get into something else next year. You guys never hear from me again. One of the two. Don't know. I am Chaos. Alright, let's see this. Oh, shit. Alright, got a skill point. They dropped 79, so I mean. And there's quite a few foolies. It might not be a bad little spot to farm if you guys wanted to farm up some points. So it's nice to have something like this around close to an idol. Alright, you don't want to step on these little straw hat things, because he'll turn around, give you a position away, you know, little ninja trick. They really did shit like that. It's pretty cool. You know, creaky boards, all that shit. You know, they're sneakies. Let's see, do we have? Yes, these are pots. Use your items. There he comes. Oh, let's hide right here. Just wait for his ass. Let's do the ninja shit. You know, it's a ninja game. This is God of War. This is maybe sneaky. We're kind of squishy. It looks like he's gonna stop way over there. So with his big nose, turns back, goes back around. All right, this guy's pretty tough right here. So be on your toes for him. His Bakiri counters fast. See how fast that was? Oh shit. Man, he's tough, man. He is tough. So, yeah, don't take him lightly. I mean, you'll get the pang of them. You know, I'm really rusty with them. They're sped up. Some things are sped up. Some things are slowed down. You know, it's not, the timing switches up around here for some of that shit. And you guys know what I mean. Parry timing and all that. Their windows and all that. They kind of switch up from what you're accustomed in the game so far. Alright, got some goodies. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. How many pair of beasts is that now? We got 4 pair of beasts. Nice, nice, nice. We can increase our attributes, enhance our attributes. Good. Oh shit, was there something right there? I don't think so. Alright, let's just get out of here. Alright. Congrats, humans. Congrats. You're doing good. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, yeah, we want to go up here. There's one item up here. Alright, we're on the low on that. We're completely out, actually. Need to get some more, though. We got 2. That's always like, oh shit. Alright, now I know that dude over there, he's a motherfucker, man. They're doing those short shorts, but this dude, he's a wuss, but man, you can't get the drop on that dude, really. You can only get the drop on this fully. Trying to think. We might want to, we actually want to go drop down below. Yeah, let's just actually drop down below. Oh, there's a bond for, or an idol right here we can unlock. If we just run, unlock this idol. Let's just do that. Fools want some of this, huh? All hell are you running away from me, man? Oh, you did not. I totally hit you with that. Nope. All right. Right in your throat. Right in your throat, Grandma. All right. Oh, that was that. I was a little crazy. Hope you all survived. That was a little hectic, but you could have just dropped down and run. Okay, you don't have to fight all those foolies. You can just drop down and just sprint all the way up here, and then there's the idol. Okay, you didn't have to go through that struggle right there. That's kind of brutal. That was not the right way to approach that mess. Or not the most, you know, safest, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Right, we got like a little boss right here outside this door. I don't want to rest. But now we can upgrade our grout too. Let's just leave that right there for now. We have that unlocked, so we'll come right back to that fully. Let's see what we wanted to do here. Okay. We already killed everything here. Now, yes. Okay, there's another fool. He's supposed to take that dude because he's a dick. Oh shit. Man. Yeah, one at a time, man. I can't give you no choice but to spam the Alright, well. Somehow we survived that little mess. Okay, is this for the this just opens to the outside door. Let's just unlock this. This is where that general dude was at. And yeah, self the steps down there. Let's go. It's over here. Oh, hey, what are you doing? You're faking it, aren't you? Marinacus. Okay, as for lightning damage, what do we got in here? I can't remember this one. Okay. Cool. Man, there's something to this, right? Okay, I can't remember, it's been a while. You know what that is, okay. Where does this lead? Oh yeah, there's another little area, right? Yeah. All right, man, I love this game. This game's so cool. Oh shit, let's focus so we can see me from way over there. All right, what do we got here? Some foolie with a spear. Oh. Alright, so there's the bonfire right there. I didn't know what we were getting into, but let's just do this. Alright, did we make it? Alright, we made it. Nothing has been lost. Okay, we got a prayer bead. It has physical attributes. Let's do that. Alright, a little tougher now. Have the memories, two skill points. Yeah, we don't want to lose that XP, so we have to farm up these foolies here, or at least kill them. See where we're at with time. Well, we're still good with time, we got 10 minutes. Let us see what these guys' problem was. Oh yeah. All right. Are those symbols different? Are they two different? Oh man. Dude, he's not that tough. I don't know what's my problem. He is not that tough, really. No way. Apparently he is that tough. Playing slot B, and just the XP that I said I didn't want to lose, I just lost it for playing that slot B. Just like that, you know? Just like that. I lose XP. You like Chuck. Oh, no, man, I was hoping for that unseen 8 or whatever. Oh, it's just 300, so nothing too crazy, but that still sucks. That still sucked. All right, let's play this smart. We're not going to go out like this, right? We're not going to go out like this, you crazy? Crazy. All right, let's get this foolie out here first. Come on, pussy. You're hiding by your boyfriend. Come on. Come on. Motherfucker. I felt like he deserved it. Straight up toe-to-toe, man. I don't know. I felt like I did that dude wrong. He deserved a toe-to-toe. I'll come back for that. Okay. We'll kill that dude right. Let's see. Easter. Oh, I think this is the tip that we need. Yeah. Nice. We're going to do a little traveling after this one. Okay, yeah. We want to give that tip to the merchant so we can progress him in this story. Let's take out this asshole first, right? He looks a little tougher. We're playing like bitches today. Somebody's shooting at us. Don't do that. Alright. And we got some shit up here too. Man, this shit's getting crazy. The game's getting deep. I don't think we really want to be going down this way just yet. I don't think so. I'm trying to think, there's an idol at least that we can unlock and dip back out, but let's just be brave for a second. But if there's some shinobi that pops up with one arm, that we might be running out of here in a minute. I don't know what the fuck that was. That's a Dark Souls 2 trick, man. Just push down on your R3, you know? On your toggle, see, and if there's some fool, you know, hiding, it'll lock onto it. You want to do that shit. I don't know what the hell we're killing, but better than getting killed by it. Yeah, I saved my ass. I think it was in Dark Souls 2 that it, and now it's like I just do it in all of them. A good thing to do when you expect something to be there but you just can't see it. Man, I can't remember this part at all, so I don't even know what those things were that we killed. I'm just hoping there's like at least like a little bonfire or an idol that we can unlock. I just want to say there was some shinobi over here, but maybe it could be later on. I'm just kind of spooked. Oh, there's okay. See, there's an idol. This is what we wanted. All right. We got us another idol. We are definitely not, I don't think we have any business being here just yet. I don't know if we can even make that jump. Can we make that jump? I just want that item. I don't know what it is, but I kind of want it. Let's go, I don't know. Let's just make a run for it. If we can't get it, then, well, I guess we died. Let's see what's up here. Yeah, let's see if we can get that item. And then just get the hell out of here. Not we're just being silly. We're just exploring, wasting time, but still be kind of cool. Let's see what it is. Can't remember. All right, can we jump? We should be able to make that, right? We'll find out. Yes. Excellent. Good job, humans. That's just the eel liver. Well, it'll come in handy for the Chichiriko, I forgot his name. Chichiriko, dude, kicked my ass a ton of times in the first playthrough. He does some lightning shit on his third face. If we get to his third face, we will. Oh, there's another item. Oh, let's go see what this one is. All right, we're unlocking idols, humans. We are locking idols, and we don't know. Oh shit! What just happened? Could it be rest? I don't know. What is? Oh man, we're getting into some shit. We are getting into some shit, humans. I don't think we belong here. Nope, we do not belong here, humans. I don't think. Let's get out of here for a minute. Let's just get out of here for a minute. Shit. I don't know. We might be alright, but let's just continue to where we're. Let's not get too sidetracked here. Oh, wait, is that an item? Let's get that item first, though. Fuck that shit. He's scared. Oh yeah, it's Sunken Valley. Okay, this is some shit right here. Okay. Yeah, I really don't think we're supposed to be here yet. A little above our pay grade. Let's just just go back to the Ashina Castle. Let's see. We weren't done exploring this area right there. Yeah, let's just go back. We got a little sidetrack, but hey, we're gonna unlock some stuff. Some shortcuts, save us a little bit of time later. We're out of time. All right, we'll do this for 5 minutes, cut the episode there. Maybe we'll yeah, maybe we'll finish up. We'll go for that one little boss up there that's by that door, or oh yeah, we gotta give a growl to Emily. To Emma. There's an item right there. But let's go and let's just clear this area. We'll finish up with that. Oh yeah, there's an NPC down there too. Alright. Alright, this area kind of sucked if I remember right, yes. Let's use one of our sugars. We are definitely going to go and farm some of these. I'll show you where I do that before I log off, because I'm most likely, yeah, I got three and I like abusing them. They're fun. Fun little cheese. Oh shit. Motherfucker already saw me, man. I just stood up. Let's, talk to this fool super fast here. Yes, listen to that stuff, it's kind of fun. Read it all up. I just didn't mean to take that invisible thing in. Oh, we need some money here. Hold on, okay, let's just go kill some shit here. Let's go kill some shit while I'm still invisible, then we'll come back and take care of that fool. How do I get to those guys, huh? What? Motherfucker, no. Alright, I gotta like pay attention here, I'm gonna get murked. Shit, who's else shooting me? Nope. No, that's not it. What are you doing, Sekiro? Don't be wasting the pots. Alright, let's see if we can take this fool out of here. Where's that thing at? Where's his hook? There it is. Not pretty. It's not pretty at all. But that one of those fullies is down. There's another one. Right, we gotta play a little cleaner, man. Oh shit, man. I don't know what kind of playthroughs are better. If I should be playing the game a lot before and then show you a playthrough where I'm just wrecking everything, showing you everything's out, or should I do these kind of playthroughs? I mean, I think these are funner for me, anyways. I mean, you know, like, to have all these, like, oh shit moments, you know? Where the fuck is that from? Oh, that cannon, dude. Set my items here. Alright, we got more invisible. I can hear, like, someone else. There we go. Alright, let's just take another one of these then. Alright, let's do this. Let's take out this fool. He's making a lot of noise. Oh, he fell down.
この辺りに逃げてきたはずなのじゃが。そいつはどんなかっこだ?黒い傘じゃ。黒傘のコートこじゃ。うーん。だがこの辺りを通ったものはおらぬがな。タヌキかあるいは。Motherfuck.
That's the item that I saw. Man, let's just go kick this dude's ass, man. You guys are pissing me off now. Can I not get... There we go. Ah, come on! Okay, let's just walk. We'll just walk there. Shit. Got time for this, right? We don't have time for this. Alright, so is that this pocket right here? There's like a crazy little... Yeah, look at that shit. Look where that's where we fought that one fully. And we'll be fighting someone else much more dangerous later on, but... Alright. I think that's like... Clean that up. Let's go talk to that NPC. Buy some shit from him. And let's see how much money we got on us. We're gonna need to take that. I think we're gonna need more than that. Oops, the hell am I doing? No, just one of those. Let's see. Yep, maybe we're gonna need another 300 bones at least, because we got. Well, we don't got any of these, so it's fine. I'll just take. What? I only have one of those? Is that like a better sugar? The hell, man. How much more money? Man, this guy's taking all my money. Okay, last time here. Let's finish this up. This video's getting towards the lengthy side. Alright. Did we talk to him? Now, what time is it? We are at 24 minutes. Let's just stop this video. Let's get back to the. Make sure let's do this quick run here. Make sure we grab the little items. That was the end of that side. I thought there was like, he's up there.
Yeah, this is what I was thinking. Yeah, go great, man. Dragon droplet. Alright, that was it, humans. Alright, that was it for this video. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for joining Sekiro. We will pick up from here next time. Yeah, we got some shit to do. We got some little mini boss to fight, and a big scary one to fight. And yeah, we've unlocked some new areas. We also have that one armed shinobi down there that's, I don't know, it's kind of eating at me that I'd be left alone, so I think we might want to take his ass out. So yeah, we'll pick up from here. We gotta take out that fool straight up. Actually, this was no, we gotta turn this off. All right, humans, we will catch you on the next one. Thank you for joining me. Like, subscribe, say what's up on the next one. Cauldron out.